Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 837, and today's topic of the lecture is the use of distillery effluents in agriculture. And this distillery effluent that is called spent wash, and where the fermentation is done of the molasses and alcohol is produced, that is called distillery plant. And this spent washes, or you can say the leftover material, is not good for environment. It is environmental hazard, and that's why it is better to treat it and convert into manure, I mean fertilizer. And nowadays globally the industries are moving towards the direction of how to get power alcohol, ethyl alcohol from different natural sources, especially in India. For example, we are producing lot of sugar cane, and out of sugar cane we are producing millions of tons of sugar, sucrose, and India is one of the biggest producer and exporter of sugar. So in India we have hundreds of sugar factories where millions of tons of molasses are produced, and those molasses now they are treated as a distillery product, and there alcohol is manufactured, and that spent wash, that is distillery waste, is thrown out. But now that one can be converted into a good fertilizer, and it will help in two ways. First way is that it will reduce your cost of fertilizer, and second thing is that it will increase the nutrient of your soil. And this your distillery effluent containing 90 to 93% water, and rest of the 7 to 10% organic and inorganic matters. It is mostly rich in organic matter, and it also contains nutrients like calcium, magnesium, chloride, nitrogen. And in India there are more than 300 distilleries, and in coming years, in coming 20 years globally, there is a boom, is a big growth of distillery plants to produce more and more ethyl alcohol for energy purpose, for solvent, for alcoholic beverages. So there is a big growth, and with that big growth we can take, and it may be a very good business opportunity to all the chemists. First, sugarcane is treated and converted into fertilizer. So here, use of distillery effluents in agriculture. Number one, the spent wash, a waste product of distilleries, is an environmental hazard. By making use of appropriate processing techniques, it is possible to utilize this environmentally dangerous product as agriculture manure. And now in India, lot of educated people who knows all this organic manure and how to manufacture and produce, they are using this technique. They are bringing all those molasses and waste material, and they are vermi compost they are making, and they are earning millions of rupees every year. So lot of people are involved in such type of chemical process, and this will not enhance the production but also give saving on manure. So when it has two positive points, this spent wash or the waste material from distillery, it is environmentally toxic and harmful. Once it is treated, that environmental problem will be over, and secondly, our fertilizer issue will be, finance will be less, and our soil will get normal pH nutrient, not the synthetic one, it is from natural source. Number two, We know that India is the largest producer of sugar in the world, being a byproduct of sugar industry that is called ethyl alcohol. Ethyl alcohol is the byproduct of sugar industry because from molasses, these distilleries, they are converted into ethyl alcohol and has a great significance as a raw material for a rapid advancing in chemical industry. Thus, the demand of ethyl alcohol is bound to increase in future in the world, and also number of distilleries producing alcohol will increase. Actually, in coming 20 years, people are expecting that the distilleries number will be doubled globally because everybody is going for alternate source of energy, and the best alternate source of energy is power alcohol. Number three, in India at present there are more than 300 distilleries plants, and the production of wastewater known as spent wash is nearly 15 times of the total production of alcohol. So whatever alcohol we are producing, at present we are producing roughly 1 billion liter, and it means we have 15 billion liter of spent wash alcohol. According to recent estimate, 3 billion liters of alcohol is produced in India. Next, number four, the distillery waste that is called spent wash is characterized by its color, high temperature, low pH, high ash content, and high percentage of dissolved organic and inorganic matter. And this spent wash contains 50% of reducing sugar. Number five, the total nutrient potential in India out of distillery waste per year is nearly 50 billion liter effluent generated per year. So in India, out of distillery plants, 50 billion liters of effluents are produced per year, and this is capable of meeting the potassium requirement for 3 million hectares of agricultural land, nitrogen requirement for 0.25 million hectares, and phosphorus requirement, that is for 0.2 million hectares. So from this 50 billion distillery waste, we can cover millions of hectares of land by giving them phosphorus, potash, and nitrogen. Number six, the distillery effluent still contribute 300,000 tons of potassium, 20,000 tons of phosphorus, and the use of spent wash for pre-sown treatment of land seems to be lucrative. Nowadays, India, pre-sown land before putting the seedling, they just flood it with, that is, spent waste, distillery waste, and then they leave it for a few months, maybe for 1-2 months, to settle down. And in this way, the soil become very rich in nutrient, phosphorus, potash, calcium, magnesium, and pH will be low, it will be slightly neutral or alkaline. So it is a type of biofertilizer, it is a good area to use biofertilizer. Because the effluent is transformed into biofertilizer, which can be developed by utilizing the nutrients potential of the distillery waste. So with this I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.